Welcome, folks. This crowd is almost as fired up as we are to get this party started. Almost. Don't you dare go anywhere, because we've got a legendary lineup ahead.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 45 pounds, Chad Gable and Jason Jordan, American Alpha.
We're just moments from the start of this tag team match. Yeah, let's don't wait any longer. The crowd is ready. I'm ready. Let's go.
And these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I.
Are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give.
You'd be hard-pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here. Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Yeah, it's two against two, and we're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
These tag teams of the WWE today are really something, aren't they, guys? I mean, they're not the APA, but they're something.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Dash Wilder showing us how to get it done. First time for everything, I guess. What a story this man, Dash Wilder, has. Where do you think he should go from here? It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
I wouldn't be surprised to see his team jump at the slightest misstep their opponents make in there and turn that into a win.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's starting to stagger a bit.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Expanding the repertoire with that move. Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
Seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Scott Dawson is a force within the ring. He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
Show signs of fatigue,
and you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Looks a bit off his game here.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
The tag is made.
Bad news for Scott Dawson.
About that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. There's the camel clutch, and somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck. Watch it!
And he powers out,
really pushing his opponent to the limit here. And Dan Swyler's got him up in the air.
is scheduled for a push ball, making her way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
The anticipation for this match is over, and now, here we go.
Oh, let's get it on! And I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
From Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
This crowd is on their feet in anticipation for singles action.
These divas are going to tear each other apart. I guarantee you that.
That's why it's the best division in the world. This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
What does Sasha Banks need to do to win tonight? How's she going to get it done here?
That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
Sorry, Michael. What did you say? You do know there's a Divas match going on right now, huh?
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Look at this. She's so dangerous. Witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
She's taking out some heat,
but I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Absolutely. There's some reason for concern, but hey, I wouldn't count her out just yet.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
Sasha Banks looking for the pin.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Nicely done. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
She's starting to feel it.
But you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are,
Sasha Banks looking for the pin. Look at this action. And there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
Sasha Banks is making her presence known. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. That, a move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now. And it's Alexa Bliss landing a blow.
Sasha Banks looking for the pin.
No, a kick out. Whew, that was close. Very close.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Oh, that looked like it hurt.
What does Alexa Bliss need to do now?
She definitely doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if she wants to be successful here tonight.
This might just be where we finally see one of these women start to prove her dominance over the other.
Oh, she can win it here,
maybe.
Sasha Banks is on the attack. Stay down, stay down.
And Sasha with a backstabber, flipping her up.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Alexa Bliss looks to finish this one off.
Two!
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
That could break your back.
Sasha Banks using her speed right there.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
And Sasha with a backstabber flipping her over. Here it comes.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Alexa Bliss looks to finish this one early. Sasha Banks being overwhelmed here.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
Look at Alexa Bliss. She's feeling it.
Hey, I'm always looking at Alexa Bliss.
That'll make your heart beat.
Alexa Bliss has gained the upper hand. The back is the core of all her movements. That's why she's paying so much attention to it.
And that's why they call it the core.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Look out, Alexa Bliss is measuring. And Alexa Bliss heads for the top rope.
Display of resiliency. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program in history.
Alexa Bliss showing us some diversity right now.
Can she do it here?
This may be it. Oh man, the resolve this diva is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
Unreal? Come on, King. You know what she's all about.
She appears
appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Taking a risk here. Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that? Man, she's making it look easy here.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent. Not going to win many matches with that move.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. This match has taken so much out of her.
And again, the mind games are played.
Whoa! Don't get up! You know, Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
Gets the shoulder up.
Barely, but that's all that matters. It's up.
An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Oh, that poor Diva's face. I think she's trying to prove a point here. Oh, she wants this win bad.
Man, look at this. That's right. Just keep going.
Repeat. Repeat.
Sasha Banks kicked right to the midsection.
Can she do it here?
This may be it. Two.
It's a win here tonight for Sasha Banks.
Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
the face of WWE. Now tonight, he looks ready for action once more.
Yeah, he really looks ready to go. Look out! This one's going to be intense.
I'm a Mack truck. Don't get run over. Make some country boys working overtime, boys. Kings of the South. Never had nothing. Blue collar boys doing with their hands muddy.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Bring on the fireworks, because this WWE in the kick out.
Yeah, can you believe it?
AJ Styles connecting on some nice targets here.
Oh, that knee landed perfectly.
Collar and elbow tie up here.
This is critical for a competitor in establishing themselves in the match.
What do you think Baron Corbin's mindset is right now? So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
Well, we have plenty of match left, or we should have plenty of match left.
Really? This match can go either way. But I guarantee you, it's definitely going to be a good one.
Boy, I've never seen him do that before.
And that's how you do it.
Great offense by AJ Styles. Corbin looking a bit uneasy here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
Here we go again.
That's okay. Who doesn't like seeing things over and over and over?
Goes for it a second time.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Look out, Baron Corbin is measuring. That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
Look out!
This one's not over yet, Cole.
Yeah, this match is far from over.
Now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Move every day. It looks like that back is under a great deal of stress right now.
Oh, what an offensive move!
What does Baron Corbin need to do now? He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
You said it, and I was a little surprised that his finisher earlier didn't end this match.
Well, he can't be meek.
Meek?
Yeah, meek if he wants to come out on top in this one. We're going to need to see some of that aggression that he's become known for. I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Back inside now. Is out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
Sometimes the point of the elbow is the most effective weapon of all.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Just toying with the competition a little.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
Six. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Back inside the ring now. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. What a move. What a smart move. He was able to reverse that.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. What does AJ Styles have to do at this point to stay in this match?
I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Yeah, but at some point, one of these guys is going to pull ahead. And that might just be what we're looking at here.
He's making a statement here with this attack. We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. Staying on the attack.
AJ Styles has taken a lot. He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battle into this matchup.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. He sees it. Watch it. And he goes for the cover.
This is it. Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. With a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
That stop only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. To be lit.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
AJ Styles setting him up. Look at this.
Baron Corbin in a bad way, guys.
Will it be?
One, two, three.
to win a singles match.
Here is your winner, the club, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.